Something from Cam today. Pulse isn't here yet.
She's been in New York for ages.
Thinking of Tracy Beaker all the time, she's there. As if. Hey!
Duke, he won't give me the milk.
Give Tracy the milk.
He got milk all over me!
Crash, for goodness sake.
You should take it out of his pocket money when he smashes things. Ooh, sugar.
Ready, lock?
Yeah.
Yeah? Come on. Come on, boys, here we go.
Nathan, there's tons of washing to be done.
You're not wrong.
You'll get it done then?
Yeah.
Good.
Marco.
Come on, Marco,
Nathan! Okay, Marco, the wonder dog! Cross the ball! Marco! Bad dog! Bad dog!
It's from New York!
Molly, why have you sent away for a free voucher for toilet cleaner?
It's for you, for your birthday!
Thank you, very kind of you.
You can't have it yet, it's on your birthday! Anything from Grandpa?
Not today, sorry.
Is there anything there for me?
As if. Look what Cam sent me. Don't even think of asking to borrow it. I wouldn't be seen dead in it! Tracy! Sorry, did I forget to mention that it's from Cam, who is in New York?
Tracy.
Thinking of Tracy Beaker all the time. New York, New York. Woo! Oh! Boy jumps! Look!
We have to do something about Crash.
And I have to do something about this.
Nathan!
We've hardly a dish left in one piece.
What?
Crash!
Oh. This pile isn't getting any smaller.
I know, I think it's breeding.
Look, from Cam, the wrinkles are just from the post.
Nathan will iron it for you.
Oh, thanks!
Only I thought Elaine was working with Crash on anger management techniques.
She was.
Well, they're not very effective.
I mean, I could have a word with him if you'd like. He's a reasonable little dude when he's not put on his top.
Or you could do what you're supposed to, like burning the ironing!
Don't suppose that either one of you wants to tell Tracy?
I'll buy you a new top. I'll buy you two new tops.
You can't buy one like that! It was special!
I'm trying to watch something!
It says call line, can't even read!
Oh, shut up about your stupid, boring t-shirt!
And who else drew to button?
Ooh, someone sent me a $2 t-shirt from New York. Ooh, I'm really special.
What would you know about it? Nobody ever sent you anything in the mail. You've never even been sent a postcard. That's how special you are.
Lovely visualization techniques we worked on.
To help you with your anger? Remember? Every time we feel anger, we make beautiful pictures in our head and we calm down. Should we give it a try? Deep breath. And we're walking through a grassy meadow full of lovely flowers towards the beautiful mountain. Perhaps we're not trying hard enough.
I do try.
Things got really out of hand today. Someone might have got hurt.
We wondered if you might be happier somewhere else.
No! Oh, how could you be so dumb?
Nathan, haven't you got the washing to do?
This is more important.
Think of a beautiful scene that the blue sky and the...
I don't want to hurt people.
I know.
I get angry, just like him.
You're not like your dad.
I wanted to hurt Tracy.
But you didn't. You only damage things, not people. You're not like him.
He's got to go.
That's a bit harsh.
He's defiant, irresponsible.
He's just a kid.
That's the problem. He's one of the kids.
He can't help being a kid.
He's supposed to be a care worker.
I thought you were talking about Crash.
Keep up, Duke.
I've already said I'm sorry.
It was just a stupid t-shirt. That goes with the coloured.
Thanks.
Will you help me with something?
I've really got to do this.
It's really, really important.
Mom, what are you doing? Get off, Marco.
Nath, what did you want?
It's time for a big clean out of your rooms.
What?
Get out.
Throw it at me. I won't duck. Look, I'm a show off and a pain, and I'm really, really sorry I made you mad. Alright, I'm the biggest pain in the world. Worse than Shelley with the neck cone? Even worse than Elaine the pain?
Nobody's worse than Elaine the pain.
Agreed. Now come with me.
Thank you.
a joke or something?
Crash! It's a crash cupboard. It's good, isn't it?
Wow!
Wait! Come on, everyone, behind the door, come on.
Chores.
It's not a playhouse.
Not now, Crash. Nathan, I am sick and tired.
Go, Shirley!
Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley! Go, Shirley!
Yay! It's an anger management room.
And this is what you've been doing instead of the washing?
It wasn't his fault. It was my idea.
Was it now?
I'll do it now.
No. No, it's too late. You keep up the good work. I'll do the washing. As soon as I phone Cam in New York and ask her to send a new T-shirt, the cost of which...
comes out my wages.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Go, Crash! Go, Crash! Go, Crash! Go, Crash!
Don't even think of switching off. I know where you live.
No, you listen to me. I want my grandpa home, and I'm home now.
Jackie?
Run a nursing home? You people couldn't even run a bath.
Jackie, we really need to have a proper talk about your grandpa.
Well, what do you know about it?
Your grandpa's never going to leave that place. He's got Alzheimer's disease.
Oh, yeah? Well, how's that Jackie's fist in your face disease?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
She remembered my name.
I showered them like you suggested. They just kept on being reasonable.
Oh, I hate it when they do that.
And all that rubbish about him being ill. It's so unfair.
Your poor grandpa.
Well, I've had just about enough. It's time for action.
Ah, and I trust you'll be in need of some expert assistance.
Interrupt you. You carry on dancing and you pretend I'm not here.
Why pretend when we can have the real thing?
If you need anything else, I'll get it for you.
Michael's quite interesting, isn't he?
Yeah, but so are cockroaches. From the jump land down to the lake.
No, but
Tracy, have you seen Jackie?
In here.
Oh, good. You've calmed down a bit. I just... what are you two up to?
Shelley!
Honestly, this place.
Sorry. I'll talk to you later, Jackie, okay? I must get this damp looked at.
Yeah.
Spying, are we?
Ah, Louise.
That's a pity she only goes for good-looking boys, really.
Is that why she turned you down?
Knowing her so well, we could give you a few tips.
Tips?
Oh, yeah. How to woo the fair lady, if you were to ask nicely.
I reckon she'd be really impressed.
But writing a love song? Well, I don't know how.
It's easy. All you need are your feelings, a little love from your friends, and a musical instrument. So you in?
Binoculars.
Check.
Tins of food.
Check.
Can opener.
Check.
Lemon-scented baby wipes.
Lemon-scented what?
Trust me, they're great.
Let's roll.
Go, go, go!
Doing here?
I'm taking you home, Grandpa.
What a lovely time.
What's happening?
Lol's in there with Michael.
He's torturing him.
My brother's far more subtle than that. Look, if you're that interested, come back here at 1:30. Seats at all prices. Now go. Go on.
Yes, we made it.
Shh. There's somebody here.
Burglar in the world, that's who.
I'm not a criminal. I'm an estate agent.
A what?
Jackie, they sell houses.
Selling the house? But you can't. Where will we live?
He signed the papers.
I most certainly did not. Did I?
Look, I'll call my office.
Yeah, and I'm sure they'd be very interested to find out how cosy you've been making yourself.
Yeah, well, I can explain that.
Get out of my house. Go on. Go on, get out. Go.
Hello. Come to get your surprise.
Surprise? What's he on about?
Don't know. Probably another one of his stupid, idiotic plans.
Louise, what are you waiting for? Go to the lounge and collect your surprise. Justine?
This will do.
Hello, Norma. Just trying to get a blaze going.
What, the entire house?
And why does it keep calling you Norma?
Michael?
him.
Wait.
Hi, Louise. I wanted you to hear something.
Mince and beans. Just like the old days, eh, Norma?
For the last time. Her name isn't... Shelley.
What do you think you're doing?
Letting her in.
I don't think so.
But your grandpa, he's not very well.
He's fine. He's just tired. You open that door and I'll never talk to you again.
There'll be less earache for me then. Hiya, Shelley. Come to join in our little sit-in. Rob! Jackie!
He's not going back to that horrible place. It's making him ill.
He was ill before, Jackie. You know that.
He's all right. He just gets confused.
He thinks she's someone called Norma.
Jackie's mum. My dad was the same way.
Your dad?
He had Alzheimer's disease, the same as Jackie's grandpa. I looked after him for a long time till I couldn't cope anymore.
Couldn't cope, you?
There's no need to be sarcastic.
No, I'm not.
Oh.
You had to look after your dad.
Come to laugh at me again.
I didn't laugh. Listen, I've got to go. I'm meeting my boyfriend.
Oh, right.
Hey Lou, was that top comedy or what?
Actually, I thought it was really sweet. Thanks, Michael.
I don't regret one second of the time I spent looking after my dad. It's just... I missed out on being young.
But I don't want to be young. I want things to be the way they used to be.
But your grandpa can't look after you anymore. He needs looking after. By people who really know what they're doing.
Hay fever creeps up on you when you least expect it.